This is an example of using gamma scanning on sections of piping. More particularly, gamma scanning was used in this case on a waste heat header pipe. Now, TowerScan was contacted because a restriction in the pipe was suspected. Initially, spot readings were taken at various locations along the length of the header by placing a radioactive source on one side of the pipe and a radiation detector on the opposite side. Then, based on those results, and in order to get a more detailed picture of some of the areas of concern, a couple vertical scans were done. As shown here, the radioactive source and detector were spaced a distance slightly greater than the overall pipe diameter. Then the source and detector were lowered simultaneously along the pipe to produce a density profile, or a gamma scan profile, as shown here in the plot on the left. Now, the dashed lines on the plot represent the expected profile for an empty or completely clean pipe diameter. Here it could be seen that there was slight buildup toward the bottom of the pipe, which can be roughly represented by the following visual interpretation of the scan, with the buildup denoted in red. In another scan, however, there was significant buildup, as shown here. Again, as a rough approximation, it could be seen that the majority of the pipe cross-section was full. In other words, the header was plugged, just as the plant suspected. Now, with the benefit of the scans, the plant was able to pinpoint the location and extent of pluggage, which helped to significantly reduce the amount of downtime required to remove the plug, and that was invaluable. Thank you for your interest in TowerScan.